That's
That looks like cereal. Cocoa Puff.
There he goes. He's going under the water.
Look at that! They did a dolphin dive, Sophie. Yeah, yeah, a dolphin.
He's swimming. Oh, my outfits are swimming.
No, can we go come
out? Fine then.
Sorry.
We are literally not in a hurry. Whenever you see, whenever we see the elephants, they're always just standing doing nothing. So this is pretty awesome. Oh my gosh! I hope he turns around. Oh,
that's an elephant.
So cool.
Yeah.
They need to see him get out.
Wouldn't it be awesome if they scream and then they scream?
Well, no, because there's so many poop water, so I don't want to be afraid.
Yeah, you're right.
Here it comes.
Isn't that cool how you just saw the trunk come up?
Yeah.
That is awesome. Oh look, he's like, no, it's too hot for that. Give me my space. Whoa.
Its eyes are just like amazing.
It's gonna spray poop water on us. Isn't that amazing? Oh my gosh, look, he dunked him.
No. Where's the other elephant?
He dumped him.
Oh my god.
Oh look, there's look!
Yeah.
Its nose.
Yeah, its nose is trying to pull him up.
I can see him right there. I can see
Right there, I know, but why didn't it come up?
Because the other one keeps dunking it. If you're gonna dunk me, I need my trunk up here so I can breathe.
Oh, he's gonna stand up for us.
Oh my gosh.
He would just stop dunking that elephant.
Oh, you. They're fine.
Oh my god, there's this foot!
They're playing.
They're playing?
Oh my gosh, look at that. There he is! Look at the base of the trunk, like the very, very top of it, how thick it is.
Oh my god.
Look at that. Isn't that weird and amazing?
That's weird.
You know how when you go snorkeling and you have on your snorkel thing? That's like your little snorkel.
Yeah.
Yeah. I know. This is just really neat.
All right, we ready?
We never see them so active.
Okay.